No, that's not it. Not bad, but not quite. So close, but not enough. Rejected, revoked, renounced, and refused. Rescinded, retracted, refuted, repealed. 1,000 derivatives of the same basic pattern. Provisionary models, dialectic syntheses, fourth dimensional dynamics. Revise and repeat, again and again and again, until I've got it. The perfect play. I said, what other choice do I have? Mule Mirage is a path already set, its gears already in motion. It was the only solution I could manage to find, a scheme only I could possibly devise.
Thank you.
Those bullets would have saved me a great deal of pain. It's only fair I get a bit of pleasure in return, no? With this, no matter what happens with Mule Mirage, I know I'll be able to keep myself together. Instructor Reen, allow me to apologize. Back before we met, when Elise had told me about you, there was a part of me that thought of you as nothing more than a pawn to be played. You, the Ashen Chevalier, the young hero who saved the nation. Your past, your relationship with the Chancellor, all of it factored in my calculations, my plans to use you. Indeed. Ever since that evening, 2 months ago, at the field exercise camp. Those words of yours strike me just as deeply now as they did then. And strangely enough, tonight on the eve of Operation Meal Mirage, I don't feel even the slightest bit of fear. For that, you have my sincerest gratitude, and my deepest apologies as well. Yes! You have my word, Instructor Reen. Instructor Reen! Perhaps, but I wouldn't want to waste your time. After all, now that the party is over, you surely have none to waste before your little rendezvous. You and your beloved, locked tight in a secret tryst, while I lay in bed alone, face buried in a tear-stained pillow. So? Who's the lucky lady? Elisa? One of your other classmates, perhaps? Of course, I mustn't discount Instructor Toa or Sarah. Oh my! Don't tell me it's Yuna! Or maybe even Elise? Instructor Reen? Well, regardless, I'm glad I was able to be this close to you, even for a little while. What? What? What are you thinking? There are so many others out there who would give anything to be here with you. Too many to count. Tomorrow is our final battle. You should be spending tonight with someone special. So, why? Why bother at all with the empty words of a rotten girl like me? Instructor Reen, always thought that you'd already seen through my act. I thought that no matter how much I flattered or teased, it would never mean anything more to you than just... I can't believe it. You really... My heart... It feels... like it's going to explode. I just can't help myself. That's not fair at all. You're the adult here. You should know better than to toy with a young maiden's heart. What do you mean, yet? Ugh. I never imagined you'd turn the tables on me like this, Instructor. Oh, damn it! I love you!